Hi and welcome. In this short tutorial, we will learn more on how to work with Pandas Read Excel. Specifically, we will learn how to load multiple sheets from an Excel file to a data frame. After that, we will learn how to read all sheets to a data frame. Finally, we will also learn how to write multiple data frames to multiple sheets in an Excel file. Have a look in the description below for useful links. You will find a Jupyter notebook containing all code, a link to a blog post in which I explain more about working with Pandas Read Excel. For instance, in that blog post, you will learn how to skip rows, load specific columns, among other useful things. That said, let's start coding. Okay, let's start. As usual, when working with Pandas, we start by importing Pandas as PD, and the sheet we're going to work with is called example underscore sheets 2.xlsx, and I got this file in the same directory as this Jupyter notebook, so I am going to just type sheets pd read excel and example underscore sheets 2 xlsx, and here's the important part, sheet name. Now this can be a string or a list among other things, so we're going to put in session 1 and session 2 and load these two sheets, and we're going to see what we get. Oh, we get an ordered dictionary. As you see, we have one of the data frames here and the other here. I mean, the sheets are here in different data frames. So we may want to combine these. You can see here we have a column called session, and it's 1 and 2. So we could just make one data frame. And then we use the concat. So df. Df frame for frame in data keys. So here we loop through the order dictionary. We take the keys because it's the data frame we're going to have. And we call this sheets, yeah. Like this. And now you can see we get both of the data frames into one. We merged two data frames, right? So we continue now. If we wanna load all sheets in the data frame or in the Excel. Now this specific Excel file, example sheets 2, only have these two sheets, so we could we're going to get the same results as above here when we do this. So we use the parameter sheet name, sheet underscore name, and none, then we get all. Let's see. It's the same result as the previous example, because it's only two. If it would have been more, and we could do the same as here if we would have liked to. Okay, now let's continue to write multiple data frames into multiple sheets in one Excel file. So now we have to use ExcelWriter also. But first, I'm just going to copy and paste some data like this. So I have DF1, DF2, DF3, and it's just I just create them from putting in dictionaries here. It's just names, persons, and their ages. So two columns. And the first thing I am doing here, DFs, I'm going to create a dictionary, one containing each data frame. So like this. And we run it. Yes, so now we have a dictionary containing data frames, right? And now we're going to use Pandas ExcelWriter. We're going to create a writer object. I'm going to name this file names and ages. And engine is ExcelSXWriter, like this. So in the dictionary, each key is going to be the sheet name. So if you want to have some other name, I imagine this is data from three different groups of people. You can have other kind of data. So for sheet name in DFS keys, and now we're going to write each data frame. So we take sheet name, so it's going to start with group one, and we use two Excel and writer. That's our writer object, and here's the important part. Sheet name is going to be sheet name. An index false, and then writer save, and then we just run it, and that was it. Okay, so this is the resulting names and ages Excel file. So you can see we have the columns names and ages. And we have the sheets group 1, group 2, group 3. So we successfully wrote three different data frames to one Excel files in different sheets. So multiple sheets. That was it. This was the tutorial. And I hope you learned something. And if you did, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And make sure to check the blog post. And leave a thumbs up. See ya. Bye.